Initiating Ghost Storm. On my mark. 3, 2, go.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Hager, it's working.
Reading a bunch of Ket headed our way, pulling back. It's all on you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option. I'll get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
I've fallen out of so many things now, I should be a pro.
Heard about your freefall to Habitat 7. Liam said he could hear you screaming the whole way down.
Keep it buttoned this go-round, huh? It's embarrassing.
All right, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Ket haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
The Tempest can take some shots if it has to.
Some, not many.
Central command hub I detected earlier. As with the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
So we could bring Meridian online right now? Forget scouting, let's do that. Forgetting about the Ket?
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
I don't like this. We should get out of here.
Restoring the systems appears to have reactivated something else nearby.
I can see that, Sam, and I don't think it's good. Those derelicts we've seen, only no longer derelict.
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Huh. Meridian engine. Sam, do you know what... Going to be trouble. What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara. They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface. This revelation could shatter a people's worldview. The Moshai will know how best to break this to her people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Helios is home, for the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
This can't be it. Come on, guys, we're so close! There must be a way. Anyone have ideas? Maybe... no. Or the... could be. Ugh, I got nothing.
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So, this isn't Meridian. Huh. The Archon was wrong.
That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny, the asshole had no idea.
We'll be able to bring it back, right?
They're going to bring the tower down! Get ready, we're getting out of here. Sam, find me another exit, away from the Ket!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses. And this is its central command.
Remnant defenses. Of course. Use them against the Ket. Sam! Now! Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. Hand-delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian. Or at least, not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
All this remnant tech around us. The Dardan had to have a plan.
Their plan seemed to be, oh crap, let's get out of here.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
Look at what,
exactly? I was actually hoping one of you might continue the thought.
Yeah, we don't have Meridian yet. But we took this city back from the Ket. That's big.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work, and it's going to take all of us.